Hello, welcome back to another episode of Kerbal Space Program, where in the last episode we worked a lot on the Minmus station and get it going so it's producing science, and it will need a resupply in about 40 days or 50 days latest. And when I look through the contracts after closing the stopping the recording, I found a contract to bring two tourists to our new Minmus station core. Well, it's still called station core, but that shouldn't matter. It is definitely not the one-star mission type which we had while it was in Kerb in orbit, but it's now a new mission which really needs to go to Minmus, and it's paying accordingly. And guess what we will be doing then? Well, actually not today, but sometime as soon as the craft has been finished building, we will launch this to Minmus and added a couple of supplies to it as well, just so we can top up the supplies on the station and maybe store a little more. Now the moon station is also getting ready, but before all of that we have to take care of Valentina, who finally, after however many episodes, now gets to transition into Solar SI. So let's fast forward to there. Actually, I don't need this. Only want the maneuver. And yes, I know we have enough money to actually upgrade this, but until we have, let's say, 5 million or so, I will hold off a little. Okay, let's see. We still have a couple meters here. And then we have all of this left. So there's Kerbin with all of this. And this is our asteroid. We are still far behind it. If we were to use this one instead, we had more time, but let's go with this. And our closest approach is currently still at 86,000 kilometers. Now let's try to fine-tune offers us. 100 meters sounds fine. Maneuver node in 8 days, 56 meters per second, and then we would need to need another 632 for actually rendezvousing, which in my book is pretty much okay. That's well within our budget. Remember, we have these two locked tanks, so that's actually for moving the asteroid. Everything else is just for meeting up with the asteroid. Anything else? Alternatives? No, I don't think so. Well, actually, wait, remove. That's in 116 days. That was 150, so 34 days ahead. Yeah. Okay, let's do this. And we will stay with that note, and so unfortunately our effort to do something with Valentina is very short, but we can at least record a little bit of science here. And since we have a lot of energy, let's transfer. Review data, transmit this to the Minmus station. Oh, we don't have a connection right now. Let's see. This is aimed at mission control. If mission control doesn't talk to us, then else could we talk to? Let's say I'm sure one of the Kiosats should be able to talk to us. No? Interesting. Why is none of these equipped with a sufficiently long-range antenna? I mean, mission control should at least be able to talk to us, right? Let's see. Again, is mission control on the wrong side? Let's look at it from this side. No, actually, mission control still only has too short range, whatever. Okay. Interesting. So then, have a science bay, collect all, and we want to run these again. Lock, beep, and lock. I go to the sun, keep. Now let's turn this into service container, yes. The airlock could also hold data, so in principle we could store 3 experiments. Let's do that then. Not sure whether we are able to process them twice or whatever, but at least okay, toggle this back in. Let's see, inventory. Oh, come on. Let's see what's in there. Some solar panels, and I believe this was symmetrical. Yes, okay. So that's just assembly equipment. EVA report, keep it. And another crew report, keep it, yes. Science. Okay. Do another crew report, keep it, and we get another EVA report, please. Yes. Or board. Okay. Well then. Close this. This is still running, correct? Yes. And our life support situation is good for 250 days. No, 250 supplies over a year due to the recycler. And the maneuver node is somewhere there. Oh, so I guess we have nothing to do except hit this properly into the sun and wait for the maneuver. Let's go back to the station and take care of other business first. 3 hours something, that will be the next one. Baker, yes, rollout. Walk to. And that's 2 days something, so we can launch. Actually, who will fly there? So that's it. Two tourists, I believe. And who will be the pilot? Denrik still hasn't landed on Minmus. XP has. Okay. Not sure whether we have enough Delta V for landing on Minmus, so that's why I'm a little. Ekas has a flyby of Minmus, how can you? Oh, okay. And you had Orbit of the Moon. Let's send Jendrik, that's alright. And the contract is. Ah, where is the contract? Here. Okay, Gwenrod and Seawise. Well then. Launch, clear all. Pilot will be Jenrik. Tourist. Gwenrod, tourist, Seawise. And launch. Minmus target, standard vessel, actually that's one with the, okay, asset guidance, 84 should be enough, launch into plane of target in 2 hours something. We will auto stage until 4. Engage. I'll try the trick with going faster to the inclination again. Let's see how close we can get to Minmus Equatorial this time. Because we want to meet up with the station, definitely. So we need to be equatorial. Not that it's a problem to correct, I mean, it course correction for Minmus is cheap. Excellent. So they changed setting there worked. Oh, with the re-adding the coupler actually. I still haven't gotten it to work with only the interstage, which should really work, but whatever. Used a little bit more fuel on ascent because of the additional weight in this stage, which includes actually making the tourists carry some of the supplies. So that's why the capsule is a whopping 1.75 tons. That's almost a ton more than usual. Don't need that anymore. Will be the Holman. Okay, there's orbit. It's saying 0.12 degrees. We are at least a little bit better this time. We'll need to correct, however. And that is 22. Yeah, that's as good as we will get. Boot automatically. That server almost completed, let's see. There's Minmus. Okay, let's see. Oi. That was a little closer than I wanted, but that's okay. We will correct this somewhere here. The maneuver, let's see. Well, first of all, a little bit on. I target this place, yes. This, why have I moved the periapsis so far? This and ascending node are now close to each other. Roughly like this, and we'll take it from there. Should be okay. Let's say such a tiny burn that it will be difficult to properly execute anyway. Let's see. Guys, don't need to do anything. Yeah. That's in 3 days, 1 hour. Doesn't conflict with anything, so yeah, that is a good course. Close. Okay. Well then. Still have sufficient fuel, that's okay. Oh, let's see. Next thing is Minmus scan set maneuver. I didn't tag this, what kind of maneuver this is, so let's check. This one. Okay, that is actually the orbit, first orbit injection maneuver there, okay. Remember, we want to do a pretty complicated set of trajectories for this one to match all the requested orbits for the satellites. Any new contracts? I don't think so, but let's check. Not here. I could rescue somebody from Kerbin orbit. I will grab this one, and I wonder why this one is 2-star. So this one we will definitely grab. The other one, let's check. I mean, we always still have the more capable Kerbin rescue craft, so we definitely have the capability to pull this. Grenfield, let's see. What have you done to warrant a higher score? Or higher difficulty rating, I shall say. I see. You're up in beyond stationary orbit. And inclined. S person worth it? Let's check. Kind of, no, you are stupid. Stupid as nothing else, scientist. I will not. Okay. Okay. I want to go back to the quick save before accepting this contract, because really I do love rescuing people for getting more recruits. Rescuing a useless not very bright scientist is not on the top of my list. New orbital station around the moon with 9 Kerbals, cupola and a lab into an undisturbed class D asteroid. Yeah, right. Not happening. Okay. I don't think there's a lot to do here. We still have to do the rover, but okay, nothing. Well then, because reconditioning Kerbin Orbit Rescue will wait until we have a second contract. And this one 2 days, and this one, oh right, the moon station. Well then, I need a something which is able to do some maintenance up there, so let's quickly build that. What I want is a Kerbin Orbit Rescue CP, but with a different capsule. Oh, let's see. I will want to reroute this to that one. Now give me the capsule. This one, okay. Next, I want to move the parachutes. Yeah. That, I believe, was all that we had there. There's nothing else in the capsule. Anything in the inventory? No. We will need to change this, so let's see. Capsule to the side. The entire rocket to the side. Move the capsule. And actually remove the supplies, because I don't think we will need those extra supplies. Put this here. Show the tank UI, update this to 25 and add some supplies, not a lot. Will not be a long mission. Now, what I actually would like to have is the we don't need a lot of energy, but how much do we have? Well, let's definitely move these. Okay. Like this, and place. Well, it's okay like this. Okay. So, staging. Stage, this could actually be regular time grind. 98. Yes, this could be one of the vanilla tanks instead. And this engine, I believe, does not have gimballing, right? Now we will see. Move this tank here. Engine is temporarily here. This here is off. These, that's also okay. Our construction time is 5 hours, that's good. And let's see. Actually, probably a little cheaper. Yeah, I need to fix that on the regular craft as well. So that will not be orbit rescue, but orbit maintenance. Port just to avoid accidents. Okay, so we have energy, we have ice. Now all we need to do is fill it up with whatever we need to move, if we need to move anything. Definitely want a screwdriver for the first bubble, however, even if it will bring the price back up. And let's save this for the moment and build one. Open this one and let's perform the same change to the tank. Actually, we can just merge this from here. I want to keep this out of rid of 9600 with 4276. Four, 4276, 9300, excellent. Okay, this will be the new standard for this build one. Oh, actually, I need to move these. Here is the build queue. This will go away. That's a little bit much. Okay, better. The other one again. Eat that. Okay. Save and yes, build one. And this up here together with these modules. Further up like this, and let's duplicate this one. How many of these do we have? Two. Okay. Good. Close. Take this here. So let's see, next thing to do, I guess, oh right, we will be launching the station.